Contaminated sites are an unfortunate part of our rural and urban environment. People and animals may be inadvertently exposed to contaminants, which can harm their health. However, quantifying this exposure is difficult. I'm determining whether interactions among three major contaminants, arsenic, lead, and cadmium, have an effect on exposure. Understanding this interaction will reduce uncertainty in exposure assessment and lead to greater protection of human and ecological health.